your preference of sunscreen would be according to your skin type. You know, physical sunscreens tend to leave a little white cast on our skin. You know, right. When you apply a sunscreen, sometimes you feel there is this whitish, you know, cast which is there on your skin. So some people don't like that.
But that eventually gets absorbed matter of time.
Yes, sometimes, you know, due to sweat also, it turns grayish. You know, you feel your face has darkened a little bit. So that is because of those...
Physical.
Yes. So it is totally on the preference, on your personal preference. Okay. So otherwise, in efficacy, if I talk about efficacy... All are equally effective, all are good. So chemical sunscreens are as good as physical sunscreens.
Okay.
Yes, when you are at a place where, you know, this UV index is very high, physical sunscreens are definitely recommended. But then normally chemical sunscreen would be as good as a physical sunscreen.